words can't even do it justice, the thanks and the appreciation that I personally have, and I'm sure our community has, just to be able to provide power so that it can serve our community in their devastating time of need.